Hey guys, I know you can't see me, it's just I couldn't really find a good position to put the camera, but I'm right here. This is just a preview of my new snare drum. So I gotta move some way. Yeah, so this is my new snare drum. I got a new snare, I got a clear snare drum. It's really fun to play, and it's just like a preview of my new snare drum. Yeah, someone did say I finally got a new snare drum, and I did. So yeah, a clear snare drum. Very fun to play. If you see my last video I posted, I smashed my other snare drum. Didn't mean to, it was another Evans white drum. But I'm just doing a preview of my new snare drum. So yeah, alright, so just gonna show you a little bit. So I'm just gonna like drum around, play around and stuff. So yeah, right. Now this is a fun snare drum I like to play. You won't see me. You won't see my face, but you'll see the snare drum. So I hope you can see this very well. I wish I could have like a stand so I can show you the whole snare drum. But if I wanted to show you the whole snare drum, I'd have to pick up the iPad, the camera. Because I need like I've got a tripod, but that's for like a mic. We just got the wrong tripod, that's all. But yeah, hope you can see it. We can, but you just can't see my face. I don't think you need to worry about that much. You need to focus on the drum. Anyway, so. Thank you. So the fun thing about this snare drum is, I had a white snare drum, so, they're basically like this guy. I had that color of the snare drum, like I showed in my other video, my last video, where I broke it. I really wish I could use that again. I only had it for like a year or two, but it was actually pretty old because I got this drum kit from we bought it off brother's friend. We bought it off him because he had it first, so we paid for it. This is mine now. Yeah, played pretty fast. Like I was doing that beat just then. It was Zomboy Hogan. Now I'll show you that beat right now. I'm mostly drumming in this video. I'm not really talking, so because that's entertaining, just talking. But I'm just gonna do drums. Yeah, I was gonna post this video yesterday, but I was like pretty busy. So lucky I'm doing it today. Alright, so I'm just gonna play around again. 7:30. Anyway, I'm just gonna play around, mess around, stuff like that, and yeah. Alright, I'm gonna play one more time and then the video done. Just to say, no drum cover today, but I'm just playing a snare drum preview version. So yeah guys, hope you enjoyed that video. I'm sorry I couldn't get like a good camera frame. I really wanted to, but I need like something to actually hold the iPad to like face the snare drum. But this snare drum is really like, it's new, but it's already got marks all over it. But yeah, this is really fun to play. Really good it's a good instrument, I love to play. It was a really fun snare, really. I wanted a clear one, which was, to me, was better. So we got the best clear one there. Still request your songs, and I'll do them. So, sorry this was such a long video. I didn't want it to be this long, but I hope you guys don't really mind it. These are the earphones I use. The headphones? Headphones I use, yeah. they block sound really, really good. So yeah, alright. I'll see you guys next time, and you request your songs. Bye.